and from a street vendor he bought, you know, what was purported to be, you know, a piece of the Quran. Yeah.
Oh,
and he says, you know, with my sister and I was down, and I guess he did so well that Andre Castellanos only wanted Mr. First when he toured. So.
Wow.
It's nice when people are just interested. So many people walk in and say, oh, that's nice, I've seen it.
Seen it, been there.
I think we're going to make it, but we were trying to figure out. We just can't get it.
And Garvin called, and he said you weren't supposed to use that other thing at all. It wasn't made, and if you could get it, the courthouse was signed on it, according to allegedly. Didn't know by a famous artist, so.
Was it?
Fire in the livery stable. It really burned the livery stable. And they moved it out in the country, and for years it was in somebody's barn. And then a couple of gentlemen bought it. And
see, I didn't know all that.
On the coffin, because it was not a passenger wagon.
Does Harpers